Later.
Exploding bridges are exactly what happens when we let it fly.
The enclosed renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
Everybody, look around!
Down, Spider-Man!
same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. You two have to share. Yes. One more. I can't believe how well this is working. break the Underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Underground cash. Up there.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young. Where tomorrow's innovation is
today's reality. I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and we'll never see it. I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
We should look around for an energy display.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. That worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits. was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Can you up there?
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Matt, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. But...
You're breaking up? Where are you? Genki! You can hear me. I'm on my way.